Question. Hello everyone, I am Usam. I'm from World Cup Campus. I represent Stellanova and Helsinki's. I'm so sad, my best friend is moving away. Have you ever had an experience like me? Do you have a good idea for my friend? Maybe I will prepare something for him. Can you guess what it is? Let's find out. Stellanova. Stella was sad. Her best friend Olga was moving away. Stella sat in her pink bedroom on her and stared at the baby carriage on her bed all morning. Then Stella's brother told her they had to go out. I wonder where we are going, thought Stella. It was Olga's house. Olga took Stella into her bright yellow bedroom for the last time. Olga was sad about moving too, but she handed Stella a gift. It was a stunning silver bracelet with a heart charm, but it was only half a heart. Look, shouted Olga, I have the other half of the heart on my bracelet. They go together, just like us. Stella smiled wide and gave Olga a big hug. Now Stella knew they would be friends forever. Oh my god, I should go to the dentist. Follow me, everyone. Healthy teeth. There are three things you should do to keep your teeth clean and healthy. The first thing you should do is brush your teeth 2 times a day. Be gentle when you brush. You should brush all the parts of your mouth, even your tongue. The second thing you should do is use dental floss. It cleans between your teeth. Finally, make sure you visit a dentist. The dentist will take x-rays and clean your teeth. You should visit your dentist 2 times a year. All of these steps will keep your teeth healthy. The end. Thank you for listening.